If you only developed one thing growing up in Youngstown, it would have been street sense. You know, you could get a kind of a gauge on what a person was like pretty quickly. It's sort of you had to, you know, it was probably a survival instinct. And you got a pretty good idea of what this guy was like pretty fast, which is all bullshit.